You're a boy, make a big noise. 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 Boy, make a big noise.
This project consists of the vision of a Wim Hof as a mouse per se. And for doing this, we're going to need, first of all, a computer, a Wim Hof, two batteries, and a Bluetooth device that is in the computer inside of it. And also, we're going to use some special software for doing this. And this software is the Bluetooth Manager,
Good morning, my name is Cristian Roy Barrias, and I'm going to explain that it's two ways to connect the control of the wheel to the computer, and I explain the first way. And here we have to start the wheel remote in this red button, and then in the computer we start the Bluetooth device. And now we can see that this part detects the Wii remote, and we select this option and choose the option connect, and then we can see that it's connected, and in this part we can see that it's true, and now we have to start the software of Wii remote and choose this option. In this part, we have to select the option Enable Cursor. And now we can see that I can control the mouse with the Wii Remote, with the Add selection, and that's all. Thanks.
My name is Carlos Eduardo Sarrias Cobar. I use the Secus method to connect the Wii Remote to computer, and I use to this program Glow Pi, and this CRISPR cartridge used to code, and here declarate variable, and here the code to the instructions to use the control, and with use and click into the run, and here move to the cursor, and this part is the coordinates to position the cursor. Right.